had baboons before. Baboons are kind of a new thing. So he waits to see. He waits. He's, you can see him. He's sitting there.
They went through the window. Did you tell him that?
Yeah.
Just,
he just went through the window. He just like flies. They're very strong. They got teeth like this. They are big as a German Shepherd. It's actually quite a shock. You open your door with this giant hairy thing with big teeth. So the key is to act tough. Yeah, don't show fear. Then you'll figure out you're weak. So I hey you stick. Out, I chase. Oh, it's usually the broom. Get out of here! Get out of here! And then he runs out, so. But I'm sorry, I can't handle baboons in my house.
Yeah. You can just imagine you come into your living room and find a big baboon sitting here on your chair. That's what happened to us.
Big hairy thing.
Big hairy.
Putting his hairy butt on your chair.
Oh my.
Other than that, life is normal. It got to a point where I put a contract on. I told one of the scouts, it's $20, you shoot that baboon. And it took about 3 weeks. And they found it, they put out some bait. And then boom, it was gone. No more break-ins.